my fellow extraordinarily patient Republicans, I appreciate you still staying here till this late hour. And let us keep moving through this so we can make sure that we get you all home quickly. For those of you who don't know, I'm Jim Rappaport, and I come here today because I've been fighting the good fight for over 40 years. I've been advancing conservative ideas and supporting Republican candidates for a long time. I've been around so long that I'm now a grandfather. Some of you may remember that I was chairman of the Ward 3 in Boston in the 70s and chairman of the Republican Party in the 1990s. I was our candidate for United States Senate against that well-known progressive John Kerry in 1990. And I also ran for lieutenant governor. And now I'm here standing before you today to urge all of you to support John Kingston. Possesses the extraordinary skills, determination, and work ethic required to defeat an extreme politician who has corrupted our democracy and compromised our way of life. I'm here today because, like all of you, I care too much about the fundamental values upon which this nation was founded to watch them slip away into the liberal abyss. Like myself, John Kingston has been fortunate enough to achieve success in both his professional and personal pursuits. John is an accomplished attorney and businessman with decades of private sector experience, and he's also placed a personal emphasis on giving back to his community. He values his family, his community above all else, and that's the reason why he is the right man for the job. John's in politics for those right reasons. He's a believer in the principles that matter: smaller government, fiscal responsibility, real accountability, and total transparency. For the past three decades, he's been your champion confronting the liberal culture on college campuses and challenging the culture of the far left. His noble vision for our country, which I'm sure we all share, is being destroyed by dangerous, ultra-progressive politicians who've managed to climb the political ladder by promoting identity politics. Chief among those bureaucratic robber barons is Senator Elizabeth Warren. Without question, the issue that unifies us most as a party is defeating the extremist, fraudulent senator who has embarrassed the people of the state on a national level for the past 6 years. Elizabeth Warren's been on a crusade to divide us based on our differences rather than unite us through our similarities and common goals. She's a left-wing, radical progressive whose mission is to impose and expand the rule of federal government into our lives, to take away your freedoms and rights, and to punish success. Any person who refers to middle-class tax cuts as crumbs is not only